Okay, President Obama, Pope Francis, and Donald Trump. Read the blog beneath. Thanks for listening.